This section should give a short introduction to what is a poison, household poisons, poisoning on board a ship, and food poisoning. A poison is a substance which, if taken into the body in sufficient quantity, may cause temporary or permanent damage. Poisons may be swallowed, inhaled, absorbed through the skin, splashed into the eye, or injected. Natural poisons, toxins, are those which originate from bacteria or certain plants, and animals such as snakes. Once in the body, poisons may work their way into the bloodstream and be swiftly carried to all the tissues of the body. Signs and symptoms vary depending on the poison and its method of entry, and can be delayed in onset. Vomiting is common in many cases, and carries with it the additional danger of the casualty inhaling his own vomit and choking. Almost every household contains potentially poisonous substances, such as bleach, dishwasher detergent, paint stripper, and weed killer. These can be spilled, resulting in chemical burns, or swallowed, causing poisoning. Children in particular are at risk from poisoning by household products. For swallowed poisons, you must check and, if necessary, clear the casualty's airway. If the casualty becomes unconscious, check breathing and pulse and be prepared to resuscitate if necessary. Place him in recovery position. If you need to give mouth-to-mouth ventilation and there are chemicals on the casualty's mouth, use a plastic face shield, if possible, to protect yourself. Call for an ambulance or a doctor. Give information about the swallowed poison if possible. If a conscious casualty's lips are burned by corrosive substances, give him frequent sips of cold water or milk. Your aims are to maintain the airway, breathing and circulation, to remove any contaminated clothing, to identify the poison, and to obtain medical aid. Poisoning can occur in the workplace as a result of a leak or major accident. Most cases of industrial poisoning involve poisonous gases. Spillage of corrosive chemicals can also result in burns. Tankers carrying potentially dangerous chemicals or gases may keep oxygen equipment on board and must display notices indicating the emergency procedures. Crew members and workers should be familiar with such advice. Access to a database, such as ToxBase, with information on poisons and their treatments, is invaluable in these situations. To treat a poisoned casualty, your aims are to remove the casualty from danger, to maintain an open airway, and arrange removal to a hospital. When gas has been inhaled, if possible, remove the casualty from danger and into fresh air. Administer oxygen if you have been trained in its use. If he is unconscious, open the airway, check breathing and pulse, and be ready to resuscitate if needed. Place the casualty in the recovery position. Do not enter a gas-filled room unless you are authorized and are properly equipped to do so. If the casualty has chemicals on the skin, flush away any residual chemical on the skin with plenty of cold water. Make sure water drains away from the casualty and yourself. call for an ambulance and give details of the chemical. If the casualty becomes unconscious, open the airway, check breathing and pulse, and be ready to resuscitate using a face shield if needed. Place him in the casualty recovery position. Do not contaminate yourself with the dangerous chemical or the rinsing water. Food poisoning may be caused by eating food that is contaminated by bacteria or by toxins produced by bacteria that were already in the food. The symptoms of food poisoning may be nausea and vomiting, cramping abdominal pains, diarrhea, headache or fever, features of shock, collapse. Your aims are to encourage the casualty to rest, to seek medical advice or aid, and to give the casualty plenty of bland fluids to drink. Help the casualty to lie down and rest. Call a doctor for advice. Give the casualty plenty to drink and a bowl to use if he vomits. If the casualty's condition worsens, call for an ambulance. Food poisoning can be prevented by ensuring that frozen poultry and meat are fully defrosted before being cooked. Cook meat, poultry, fish and eggs thoroughly to kill harmful bacteria. Never keep food lukewarm for long periods. Bacteria can multiply without obvious signs of spoilage. Wash hands before preparing food. Wear protective gloves or waterproof plasters if you have cuts on your hands.